Coming up tonight on News Channel 4, some people walked to raise money. Others marched to protest how that money's spent. At 11, we'll show you what happened at the Columbus March of Dimes Walkathon. Plus, Jesse Jackson hosts a town meeting in Athens. We'll have a live report.
We had over an inch of rain. Now it's turning colder. Will we see any frost? I'll have an improving Monday forecast coming up tonight on News Channel 4.
Coming up tonight on News Channel 4, some people walked to raise money. Others marched to protest how that money's spent. At 11, we'll show you what happened at the Columbus March of Dimes Walkathon. Plus, Jesse Jackson hosts a town meeting in Athens. We'll have a live report.
We had over an inch of rain. Now it's turning colder. Will we see any frost? I'll have an improving Monday forecast coming up tonight on News Channel 4.
Coming up tonight on News Channel 4, some people walked to raise money. Others marched to protest how that money's spent. At 11, we'll show you what happened at the Columbus March of Dimes Walkathon. Plus, Jesse Jackson hosts a town meeting in Athens. We'll have a live report.
We had over an inch of rain. Now it's turning colder. Will we see any frost? I'll have an improving Monday forecast coming up tonight on News Channel 4.
Coming up tonight on News Channel 4, some people walked to raise money. Others marched to protest how that money's spent. At 11, we'll show you what happened at the Columbus March of Dimes Walkathon. Plus, Jesse Jackson hosts a town meeting in Athens. We'll have a live report.
We had over an inch of rain. Now it's turning colder. Will we see any frost? I'll have an improving Monday forecast coming up tonight on News Channel 4.
Coming up tonight on News Channel 4, some people walked to raise money. Others marched to protest how that money's spent. At 11, we'll show you what happened at the Columbus March of Dimes Walkathon. Plus, Jesse Jackson hosts a town meeting in Athens. We'll have a live report.
We had over an inch of rain. Now it's turning colder. Will we see any frost? I'll have an improving Monday forecast coming up tonight on News Channel 4.